Hey guys, Super G back with Song of Death. It's alright. We're gonna make our way back. Now, what's concerning is, are we gonna make it back with no issue? Now, if you guys watched the last episode, you know, I feel like the angles have changed. Maybe I'm wrong. Am I wrong? That door opened earlier. It's not... I'm sure the door is locked shut. It wasn't before. Lord. Can we make it out of here alive, man? I can either go to the left or the right. I'll try going back the way I came. I hear a dog. A dog howling? I don't mean to be so quiet, guys. I guess I'm a little on edge, I think. I just am. I can't help it. I am on edge. Okay. This old tray? All right. So we got to get back to the room with the oven. Oh boy, that's kind of a ways, isn't it? Trying to think of the easiest way to get there. The refectory, I think, probably is the quickest way. So we need to go out, make a left, find the double doors. Okay, let's just do that. So let me ask you guys something while I have you. After watching this game for the length of time that you have, because clearly you've been following this game, this playthrough for a while, would you play this yourself? Like, would you play this game? And let me know in the comments below why or why not, why you would play it, why you wouldn't play it. I'm curious to read your comments about that, so I can turn. Okay, I can go through there. Yeah. Personally, me, I think this game has been great. I'm loving it. I'm really loving it, man. I can't remember who it was that asked me if I thought this game was worth $40. Yeah, I feel like it is. In my personal opinion, I feel like it is. All right, so we're back in here. Now we can melt this key. Now we have what we need. So we need to take this. Put this in here. I told you, I knew it. Now we need to use the bellows to melt it. Mm-hmm. To melt the wax figure down. And get this key. Where's the key at? Oh, okay, here we go. Ooh.
Smashing. It seems...
The statue had dropped the key. Do I take it? Yeah, why not?
Oh, bloody hell. How could I be so stupid?
Well, how do we get it out of there? Huh. Oh, it looks like the key is cool enough now. Yeah, go ahead and grab it, man. Okay, so we got our first key. A relatively flat key belonging to Father Aguano, Abbot of St. Cecilia. It's huge and much heavier than it looks. Okay. All right. Well, with that bit, well, like, what happens now? You know what I mean? Like, what do we do from here? Granary. Do I need that shovel or no? I still don't think I need that shovel. There's a question mark here. I just don't know that there's a reason to go back down there. Because I think that the only thing that was left to do was to escape. If I'm right, I think that's all we had left to do. But at the same time, I feel kind of lost, because I don't know. Let me pull the map back up. Wrong one, man. So on the upper floor up here, I don't know what the mixture is for that puzzle. I haven't read anything that talks about that. Not a thing. We have these pruning shears, which they're still nice and sharp. I mean, that's fine. We have this bouquet of flowers that I'm sure we could use somehow in that room up there. I just don't know how. Can't use it here. Yes, I'm a little stuck. Where is that? Okay, okay. The infirmary, the workbench situation is gone now. So yeah, I'm a little stuck, guys. I'm not really sure where to go from here. We need to fix, in order to get that key from that one thing, we got to figure out how to fix this. And I don't know how to do it. I mean, I can't combine it with anything, but I had to try. That's right. I can't go back through there. I don't know. Is it worth trying that? Okay, I don't think I can interface with that anymore either. Let me go out of here really quick. I'm trying to think of stuff that I have not done Okay. Here we go with this dude. Quiet, Daniel. Quiet. Quiet. Why don't you cough on me? Don't you cough? It's a lot tougher than it looks. I make it look easy, but it's not easy at all. I mean, at all.
Christ, that was horrific.
It was. Yeah. We probably don't have that. Nope, we don't. Okay. I still have this bronze key. I don't know where else I could use it. That gear is still here. Did I just see somebody on the other side? I don't think I need to use this. Am I tripping? Did I see somebody on the other side of that thing? What the heck? Okay. So we have this now. I don't think that's going to work. Why do we need this back? Why would we need this back? Because it's telling me I don't think I need to use this. I'm so confused at this point. I'm completely lost. I'm completely lost. I'm going to go get this shovel, y'all. Like, what else can I do? You know what I mean? Like, what? I don't know what else to do. I still feel like it's going to be his demise because there's a grenade attached to him. But I, short of going down to the old coaster, like, I don't know what else to do. I have no idea what else to do. Open. Open says me. Human bones out of oven, I'd rather not ask questions. Use fire, wood. Okay. Where do I need to go? Need to hook a U-turn right here. Okay. Now back here was this shovel. I hadn't seen a need for it before now, but it's the only thing I can think of that may work for this. It says one of the blades are broken. I don't know, man. I don't know. I turned the permadeath off, so if nothing else, man, we if we die, I think we can at least come back. I don't know. But there's clearly a grenade right there on his chest. We're on his lap, right there. If we take it, it just might explode. Well, I don't know. This poor guy still hasn't committed his terrible, so I really take that, but I can really use that space to take it. Yep, why not? Well, we got it. I belong to World War II, so what a disturbing thought. What in the world could we possibly need this for? Wait, the soldier's carrying other things. I could use the grenade hanging from the chest strap, although I'm afraid of grabbing it. You should be. What are you asking? No, let's not do that. But what possibly can we use this for now? You know what I mean?
No.
What? We have all this stuff, and I have no idea what to do with any of it. I can't see a possible need for the grenade at all. I see no need to use it. I gotta admit, guys, from here, I'm lost. I can't think of anything I forgot. Turn around, Daniel. What are you doing, brother? What are you doing? Okay. So, I don't see anywhere we haven't been. I mean, there's an X on this door here. Why wouldn't we be able to go in there? I guess let's go back there. I mean, I don't know where else to go at this point. Yeah, let's go straight ahead. I guess part of me feels like I'm kind of glad I turned this permadeath thing off, because I'm gonna have to do a lot more exploring here, and I am completely lost. I truly am. Okay, yeah, so we gotta go through here. Okay, don't need to listen. We're okay. There was a door here. but we don't know how to open it. With rust. No. What? There's nothing we could use. I need to remove the rust from the hatch. Okay. Okay. All right. Well, this is a no-go. What I was saying was like, okay, so in the old coaster, when he went down, in there, the ladder that led up, we don't know where that's leading up to. You follow what I'm saying? I don't know where that's leading up to when it comes up on the other side, because we're not going back up the same ladder we went down. So where would it be coming up? You know what I'm saying? I'd hate to think that we'd have to go back down there again. But at this point, I don't know what I have no idea where else to go or what else to do. We got all of this stuff that I can't do anything with. I don't know what else to do. What the heck? Oh no, not this. And how did he just know to do this? Smoke him if you got him. Come on, man. Thought you had me. There was two of them. Mm-hmm. There was another one. I can't get this thing to move right. Get out of here. Okay. Alright. I don't know what else to do but go back down here, guys. I don't know what else to do. Looks like there's some light at which I go down. Yes, we're gonna go ahead and do it.
Let's see where this takes me.
We know where it goes. But I just feel like I don't know what else to do, guys, really. Like this says, yeah. The stairs must have been broken for ages. Can't go back up this way. We know where we need to go. Go down here. I can actually go this way. And then go through here. Back into here. Okay. See, so there's the ladder back there. I don't know where that goes up. So I still have to figure this part out. I still have to figure this out. Why do I feel like it's darker in here than it was when my homie was down here? I feel like it's darker. Okay, we know that this will open this. Okay? So, and you guys saw, like...
those levers. I can't let that thing catch up on me.
Right. So, what we had done the last time, like, we pulled this one closed. Okay? Then we pulled this one closed. Where's the lever at? I think it's over here. We pulled this one closed. I get this. Okay. All right. And then yeah, cause see, there's nowhere for this thing to go here. Okay? There's nowhere for it to go if we open this sluice. Hold on. Let me not get ahead of myself here. Okay. Okay, hold on. I gotta remember how to do this. This was open, I think. I think this one pulls it back, right? Yeah, I think that pulls it back. How do I open that one again? Hold on. Let me open this one again. Let me slide this one back. No, I need to slide this one back. Oh man, I closed myself up in here. That wasn't the one. No, not that one. Let me open that back. Not that one. Yeah, that. No, that's not gonna work either. Oh, yes it will, yes it will, yes it will. So what I have to do is I have to get the one behind this open, which I think this is what this one does. Yeah. So, no. I want to pull it yet. So that will open that one to get him here. Okay. Then I need to close this off, this off, like it is. Okay. Hold on. I should be able to do this now, I think. Oh no, I can't open it. What's in the way? Let me check. What exactly is in the way here? That should have been able to open. Where's this gonna move? Okay, I'm gonna open that. I don't wanna do that yet. Oh, man. And this, I think. Closes that. Which that doesn't really, that does, we're never going to be able to do that. Okay. Now this will pull that down, but I don't need to do that. All right, give me a minute, guys. I gotta do like I did last time and figure this thing out. I'll be back in a second. All right, guys. I think I got this. I'm not 100% sure. Like I said, I've turned the permadeath off. So if I do die, I should be able to come back. I've gone over this quite a bit it makes sense. So let's just see what happens. Okay, so the way it is right now, this sluice gate is closed. Okay, this lever should allow the presence that you see over to the left of your screen come in here. Okay, so let's do that first. Okay, so that's not working. So something is preventing that from opening here. I have to figure out what that is. It might be because of this. Where does this open from? Yes, that's why. That's why we can't open it. But there's no way. Wait a minute. Yes, there is. Yes, there is. Why didn't I see that before? Okay, let's open this. I think that's right. Open this here. Oh, this kind of complicates things a little bit. This complicates things a bit. Because even though we close this back. Okay. We can open that now and let him in here. That's fine. Okay, so let's open this. We're going to let him in here. Okay. Presence is going to move. I mean, that sludge is going to move. And it's going to come into here. Okay. So I want to close this back. Close it back. Okay. Then I want to open this back. Okay. Open this back. All right. Now, the goal is to get him trapped in this area where I'm standing. Okay. In order to do that, what I have to do is I have to close this gate. Close this gate. Come in here. Close this gate. Okay. That gets him in here. That he should now, once I pull this lever back, he should be trapped in this space here. Okay? He should be trapped in here. Okay? Now, he's trapped in here. Okay? Alright. So now I can go this way. I can go this way. I can go this way. I should be able to open this now, I think. Hold on, let me go back. Let me go back. I want to be sure that I don't need to close that back. I think it's closed. Yeah. Okay. So then all I should have to do is come around here. I should be able to open this gate now. It should open. Now, that presence is completely closed off in that section right there. There's no way for him to get out. Okay? This should unlock this. And I should be able to go up now. Bruh, you talk about... Okay. You talk about... some thought, man. Good Lord. I really had to put some thought into this. Now, I have no idea... Oh, my. We're inside the church. This is why I came back. Because I thought...
where the cursed concert happened.
You notice that? You can't go back. What does it say? What did he say? I'm not going down unless I have no choice, which you may not, sir. A series of religious items, a chalice, several Bibles, and some cups. Okay. What is that? That's another one of those things. Another confession of guilt. I lost faith, I renounced God, and committed suicide. Now, I'm going to say this for the record, and I'm probably going to stop the video. That very thing I did with the sluice gates just a moment ago was the exact same thing I did with the other gentleman where the game glitched and cut and I got. I was going to get that right. I really hate the game did what it did to me. I lost the character unnecessarily. I'm still in my feelings about that, man. I can't help it. I still am a little bit. But I am going to stop here, guys. I have no idea what this abbey is going to hold. So, yeah, this will be a good place to stop. Anyway, all right, guys, subscribe if you're enjoying my gameplay. Hope you guys don't mind me taking you with me on this journey, man. Some of this stuff is really challenging. But we're going to get through it, you and I together. All right, guys, take it easy. See you again soon. It's the Super G. I'm out.